Head to the line again for the Red Fox number 24, Manny Thomas, shooting two. And for the first time in the Bulldogs, number one, Darnell Taylor.
Yeah.
Dallas, number two, Brayden Anderson, and he's fouled. Head of line shoot two shots. Last foul is on Red Fox, number one, Kentrell Brooks. That's his first personal foul. Team third. James Griffin checks in for Reds.
Ever since Mom fell, it's been doctor after doctor and form after form.
You don't even know who to listen to it.
Let Kindred help. Call 1-866-KINDRED and a registered nurse can walk you through care options and the locations that best fit your needs. We can help explain insurance, Medicare, or answer any other questions you may have. Making your life easier is just one more way that Kindred continues the care.
Back in the red box, number 4, Manny Thomas. this, and know your school, the spotlight of school is the Merritt College Red Foxes. The approximate size is 4,500 students. They're located in Poughkeepsie, New York, and the colors are red and white. And the mascot is Shooter the Red Fox. And for all you intellectuals in the building, your fun fact, in 1973, Marist became the first college to offer an accelerated college program to high school seniors. Know Your School, brought to you by the Gulf Coast Showcase. The more you know.
Good.
Number one, Kendrell Brooks. Number 10, James Griffin. Check back in for Maris. 22, Paul Watson. Check back in for Bulldog.
Kindred and a registered nurse can walk you through care options and the locations that best fit your
Last foul was on 14, Julian Lewis. That's his second personal foul. Team first.
Thank you.
would not be possible without the support of our tournament partners, Germain Arena, Lee County Visitors and Convention Bureau, Kindred Healthcare, Miramar Outlets, Nike, Hyatt Regency Coconut Point, Gatorade, ESPN 99.3. Thank you for your generous support of the 2014 Gulf Coast Showcase.
Oh,
Fouls on the Red Fox, number 41, Eric True. That's his second personal foul. Team 4.
Yeah.
Antique Coconut Point Resort in Bonita Springs. A four-star family-friendly resort with a tropical island, a beach, golf course, pools, kids camp, restaurants, and an award-winning spa. See Hyatt special discount offers at coconutpoint.hyatt.com. Hyatt Regency Coconut Point Resort, Southwest Florida's favorite destination getaway. Hey fans, be sure to pick up your copy of the Gulf Coast Showcase program for all the latest information on your favorite basketball players, including game day fact sheets, along with a commemorative t-shirt that are all available in front of section 106. Also, get suited up in all this season's official apparel, gear, and souvenirs at the Pro Shop.
Thank you.
Fouls on the Bulldogs, number 23, Marvell Harris. That's his second personal foul. Team four.
Thank you.
for the Bulldogs. Last foul is on the Bears. Number 44, Eric True. That's his third personal foul. Team 6.
Let's win.
On that foul, we'll go to number 4, Karachi Edo. That's his first personal foul.
Ever since Mom fell, it's been doctor after doctor and form after form.
You might not be able to listen to you.
Let Kendrick know. Call 1-866-KINDRICK and a registered nurse can walk you through care options and the locations that best fit your needs. We can help explain insurance, Medicare, or answer any other questions you may have. Making your life easier is just one more way that Kindred continues the care.
Foul on the merits, number 40, Siobhan Lewis. That's his third. Personal foul. Team 8. Head to the line for the Bulldogs, number 23, Marvell Harris, finish 1-1.
Thank you.
Foul on the board, unfortunately, Julia Lewis, that's his fourth personal foul. Team 10. End of the line, two shots for Fox number 11, AJ Lee. Thank you. his second personal foul. Then place East Carolina University versus the University of